Good morning, students. Today I am going to solve 3 number questions from exercise 3.3. In type 3, problems based on division of a decimal number by another decimal number. 3 number question. 3 number find. Three number question is 6.5 divided by 0.0065. Here dividend is equal to 6.5 and division is equal to 0.0065. So we can write 6.5 is equal to 65 by 10 divided by 65 by 10,000, because digits after decimal is 4, so dividing by 10,000 we can write 65 by 10 into 10,000 by 65. Yeah, 65 cancel, 0,0 cancel. So the quotient is equal to 100. Therefore, if we divide 6.5 by 0.660065, the answer is 1,000. Similarly, very easy method. This method is very easy. So you can try this method. And in question number 7.4 number question, by which number solution 4 by which number 3.41 should be multiplied so that the product is 8.0135. in this question, divisor is 3.41 and dividend is equal to 8.0135. Let the number be x. According to question, x into, because you are asked by which number 3.41 should be multiplied so that the product is 8.0135. So 3.41 x into 3.41, the product is equal to 8.0135. Athwa x is equal to 8.0135 divided by 3.41. We can write 8.0135 by 10,000 divided by 3.41 by 100. So we can write 80135 by 10,000 20 into 100 by 341 is equal to 100 by 341. दो जीरो कैंसिल, इक्वल टू 80135 बाय 341 00 एंड आफ्टर डिवाइडिंग 80135 बाय 341 00 341 00 We take division to 00 6 subtracting 5 3 9 subtracting 2 from 1 11 minus 2 is equal to 9, 9 minus 8 is equal to 1 and 7 minus 6 is equal to 1. So point zero 4 3 three number 00 3 1 3 4 should must be by which number 3.41 should be multiplied so that the product is 8.0135. Let the number be x, then according to question, if x is multiplied with 3.41, the product is 8.0135. Athwa x is equal to 8.0135 by 3.41. Now splitting decimal, we can write 80135 by 10,000, because after decimal there are 4 digits, so we put 40 and 3.41. For 3.41 we can add 341 by 100 and inverting 80135 by 10,000 into 100 by 341, because here division process and 2 0 2 0 cancel, 80135 by 341 00, and after dividing the quotient is 2.35. The answer 3.435 numbers. Code number question 2.35. Now in question number 5, simplify the following. 5 number question. Simplify the following. Question is 0.08 into 0.31.
is equal to 0.62 by 0.08 into 0.31. As treated, the decimals we can write 62 by 100 and 0.08 we can write 8 by 100 into 31 by 100 is equal to 62 by 100 by multiplying 8 and 31, 248 by 150, multiplying 1000 by 100, the product is 1,00,000. Now 62 by 100 into 10 by 248. Zero cancel and 81 now. This is a third, which are times, and dividing by 2 × 1 = 5 = 258. So simplifying the following numbers, have number question. Simplify the following. Only two problems have been left in this exercise, 6 number and 7 number. You can try to solve the rest question of this exercise. And in next class, I will start unit test paper 2. Thank you.